Why am I doing Hanukkah songs on St. Patrick's Day? It's season 161 of the Ukulele novelty songs. That's why. Does that? I don't think that explains it. But since I did the one, I might as well do the other. There are not that many of them. I'm spending Hanukkah in Santa Monica, wearing sandals, lighting candles by the sea. I spent Shavuos in East St. Louis, a charming spot, but clearly not the spot for me. Those eastern winters, I can't endure them, so every year I pack my gear and come out here for Purim. Rosh Hashanah I spent in Arizona, and Yom Kippur way down in Mississippi. But in December, there's just one spot for me. Amid the California flora, I'll be lighting my menorah. Like a baby in its cradle, I'll be playing with my dreidel, spending Hanukkah in Santa Monica by the sea. I'm spending Hanukkah in Santa Monica, wearing sandals, lighting candles by the sea. I spent Shavuos in East St. Louis, a charming spot, but clearly not the spot for me. Hashanah I spent in Arizona, and Yom Kippur way down in Mississippi. But in December there's just one place for me. Amid the California flora, I'll be lighting my menorah. Like a baby in its cradle, I'll be playing with my dreidel. Here's to Judas Maccabeus. Boy, if he could only see us spending Hanukkah in Santa Monica by the sea.
Happy whatever the heck it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Season 161 of the Ukulele.